going to. They call me Mr. Negativity. Call it how I see, yes, I'm back in the vicinity. Bringing what you need, plus all of the amenities. Not what you consider the run of the mill, running the drill. None of it's real celebrity. I don't let any of it get to me. I am more mystery, mentally and physically. Yeah, I've seen the bright lights ever so vividly. Party with the star types and mingle with the industry. But jeez, we don't need another hero. I relate to real people, not these self-centered weirdos. Flamboyant wannabe, oh so flashy. If you ask me, that really is a classy. You'll never see me with my sunglasses on in a club, dancing on a table to my own song, getting buzz. And you'll never see me with a couple bottles of Chris, trying to pick up on a chick like, bitch, you want this? That ain't classy.
Baby, always playing my song. Yeah, I got a record label that's pulling me on. But I still stay classy. Still stay classy. Still stay classy. I'm gonna do what I gotta do. And if you're not relating, it's hard not to hate them. Don't care what they say, and I ain't changing. That ain't classy. That ain't classy. That ain't classy. That ain't classy. That ain't classy.
Hey yo, my daily insecurities got me locked down like I'm sitting in security. Getting locked down and it never did occur to me. It presented perfectly verbally, my uncertainties could turn into my currencies. You'll never see my shirt wide open with the chest hair blowing in the wind, I know it. You'll never see me lose it, trying to justify my music at award shows cause I didn't win, I know it. I'm adamant, I won't become extravagant. Cause yo, my management and the guys I travel with, they having it. I'm just an average man who happened to have a plan. Never had a front on who I am to attract a fan. And don't be mad cause I never pop bottles. I don't waste my money, I save my money. Return and pop bottles, don't hate, wait. I ain't trying to say, I'm trying to get paid. I'm trying to work and earn the money I make. That's classy.
You was playing my song. And I got a record label that's putting me on.